Greetings, everyone. We finally killed a boar. It only took us, like, 10 minutes. The second we, like, stopped recording, a boar appeared.
And then we fucked it up. And then we got lucky, another boar appeared.
Yeah, and then we did fuck it up. I was gonna keep that out. But we did kill two birds, so we got some meat.
A couple drumsticks.
Yeah, okay, so this is where
I... So you gotta go further right.
Yeah, because this is where...
That's your other right. So you gotta go, like, literally, like, 90 degrees that way.
Yeah. There we go. Nope, that's a camp. You're right.
Yep, just go through that little archway to the left. There you go. I am never taking you camping, because you have no idea where anything is.
Shut up.
At least the smoke is pretty pronounced, so you can kind of see where his camp is. A little further away. Alright.
So,
hold on. Talk to him real fast.
He's probably going to say the same shit.
Okay, alright. So, okay.
Oh, it's the fruit still.
Oh.
Not bad. Sorry, not good, but not bad.
Now, he also said about, like, there's recipes. Now, is that in your menu?
I don't know. Why
take,
can't...
Take a look.
Okay, hold on.
So let's see here. Adventure log.
Memories. Oh, I can recover memories. Oh, yeah. Oh, God damn it.
Okay.
That's food.
That's food.
So, hold. And then it was, God damn it.
And spices.
Spicy pepper. Hold. Over. Hold.
So do you just need one? Try one and one, see if that works, I guess.
No.
Okay.
Screw you. Hold.
And add. Yep.
Yeah, then return to game. How did I fucking do it last time? Oh, I fucking idiot.
Oh, that makes sense. Swing it?
Yeah, okay, there we go.
I'm not gonna lie.
Idiot.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah. Okay, so let's try this again.
Hold.
Hold. Back.
Aha!
Spicy pepper.
For
three minutes.
Okay. So, having said that, do you want to use the other steak, or the other raw meat, for another 3 minutes?
Oh, yes, because we'll... Okay.
All right, so now talk to the old man.
Well, let's make it again real quick since we're right here, so...
Well, hold on. I want to talk to him. I mean, he might give you a little... Might give you a little thing.
He might take it.
Because he's old.
Because he's old.
And he takes things.
And we still have to find another shrine to get
Ooh, 8 minutes.
Nice. Okay, so...
I'll talk to him. Okay, I go something. He's like, look. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, I have to eat that damn thing first.
Okay. Well, I would probably eat it when you're, like, at the cusp of the, Because remember, you'll be... The effects will still be going while you're getting to it.
Yeah.
So I'd probably wait. So you probably can just, fast travel...
Okay, so screw that. I figured out your meal. Screw you.
Okay.
This is the close. I feel we do Shrine of Resurrection, because that's going to put us on the top of the mountain.
But remember, when you're at the top of the mountain, you were able to...
Oh, that's right. Okay. Okay.
Whoa!
Good call.
Atlantis! You know, Michael J. Fox is the best Disney prince out there. Just so you know.
He is the best prince out there.
He's the...
You wanna know what's stupid?
What's that?
A lit torch would have helped him.
Lit torch?
Yeah.
To do what?
Walk through this cold.
Oh. That would also make sense.
Yeah, you know, but I was nowhere near a fire, so.
That's true. Plus, this game wouldn't be very realistic if you could take a flame torch and then stick it in your inventory.
Yeah.
Okay, so now
Once we hit here.
Okay, so.
Going to eat.
I would do the 3 minutes first. And then just make a straight run for it. There you go. It's a big.
Yeah. Fall. Climb down. I wish I could jump down.
Well, how would that work?
Let go and grab it again. I know, physics.
You know, in Assassin's Creed, you could do that, but.
I know. And, you know, Prince of Persia.
Just don't even bother with these guys.
They've got. I need their fire.
Oh, good point. It's like a vampire thing. You're like, I need your fire! Nice. Okay.
So there's that. Horn.
Hey.
Oh, okay. I thought that was a skull for a second.
I know, we haven't seen those yet, even though they're wearing them around their necks. Okay. Alright, good.
There we go.
Now run. Okay,
so now we need to go.
No, go left.
Okay, I can't run with a torch. Can't run with a torch.
Okay, so just.
Alright, so we still got 2 minutes.
Where's my horse? Where's Epona? Is Epona?
Epona, yeah.
Where's Epona? See, this is totally unrealistic. I eat spicy food all the time, and I don't feel warmer when I'm in the cold frozen tundra.
Going for the realism.
You say as you get teleported to a different location, yeah.
I swear, guys, is that the old man? No, okay, good.
No, that would have been kind of crazy.
Probably just an enemy. Yep.
It was a nasty enemy.
Oh, crap.
Switch. Give him the hammer.
Did he do that damage to me? Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he did. Dude, you just got wrecked.
I just got F'd in the A.
See, that's what I say. Just bypass those enemies right there.
But I like fighting.
I know. But not when he can kill you in 2 shots. So where's it going to put you at?
Okay. Right here. Okay, with a minute 12.
Cool.
But.
Run! And he sneaks up behind you and just wrecks you.
Don't say that.
Okay. Go that way. Yeah, I would say go.
Oh my
fuck, God. We're so far away.
Thank God we got the 8 minutes, right?
Yeah, right. See, this is crazy, because this is just one area out of, like, a ton of these where it's so large.
Yeah. 42 seconds, 8:30 p.m. Not looking good. There it is. Oh, no.
Yeah, you might have to use the 8-minute one.
Oh, yeah, that's totally fine.
Oh,
I Skyrim...
Speed run.
Skyrim glitched.
See, that's totally unrealistic. He'd be running, so he'd be sweating. Oh, there's a camp up there too. Yeah, you're just not gonna be able to.
Well, since it's gonna.
First person.
Oh, crap.
Missed. Okay, you're not taking any damage right now.
Yeah, I was gonna wait till I took some damage because it's gonna heal my health too.
Okay, now it is. Oh boy.
Yeah. Oh, great.
I just gotta run.
Yeah, screw the enemies.
Ooh, good hit.
You bastards.
Snowballs, my one weakness. How do they know? Might want to fight them.
Well, I don't know if, since it's still in a cold area, I might need the resistance in the shrine.
That's true. It did cross my mind, but...
Kanut Shrine. God, fucking Nintendo and their weird-ass names.
But they've got sweet doors.
That should be our goal in life, to build doors like
build
that.
Build super cool, sick doors like that. I do like how everything builds upon itself.
Yeah.
That is really cool. Like, the quest helps you, because they don't tell you that's the, one of the... They don't tell you go to this temple, but they go, oh, because of the spiciness, I can go in the cold. Yeah. I like how it builds on that.
Instead of just being like, you know, walking in, it's like, oh, hey. Okay, what's the rune? Freeze. I'm going to be able to freeze water.
Cryonis?
Yeah.
I'm going to freeze water. That would be cool. There's a lot of neat powers. I mean, that's where I give Zelda and Nintendo mad props, is that they've always had really cool...
Oh, yeah.
Like, gadgets and abilities for that kind of stuff, yeah. My Triphone has an update.
Create a pillar of ice from... Yep.
Okay. Use as stepping stones or as obstacles.
Okay. So, obviously, we need as a stepping stone.
Ooh, neat. And then you can probably jump on that, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
too far away. Can you make another one?
Yeah.
There you go. Ah, and you can climb it too, even better. Okay. I was wondering about that. Can you be on top of that? Now, does it get larger?
Oh, I know. Okay, so.
Aha! Can you go underneath the gate and push it up?
Well, no.
No, okay. Or yes.
Oh, yeah, that's... Oh, that's... Yeah. That's what I was trying to do.
Dang, dude. That's a heavy hit.
Okay, so
that's where you started.
Yeah. I'm looking for the secret chest. Okay.
Okay, now you gotta... Hey! Now probably you have to choose one side. One of them's gonna take you to the secret chest, the other one's gonna be like advancing the game.
Nope, connected. Okay.
These games love to do that.
Yeah.
Look to your right. Right, there's the chest. No. You probably gotta put it right in between.
Oh, nice, yeah. Good looks.
Hey, I play a lot of Square Enix games, so whenever it's the way you have to go, you go the complete opposite way.
Please be like armor.
Another spear, okay. Oh boy, inventory's full.
That's fine. I already have two.
Boy, these things last forever, too.
Yeah.
I thought for sure they'd only last, like, maybe, like, 15 seconds for you to get past it or, you know, have use of it. And then...
Okay, so that was the only chest.
Yeah, I don't see anything else.
Alright. Whatever. I was really kind of hoping I'd get, like, armor or something. Woohoo!
So that's all the ones in this area, right?
Yeah, so now we can go back back to the tower. Get our fucking paraglider finally. Or he's going to post on another damn quest.
This must be the coolest paraglider ever for all the stuff you had to do just to get it.
Yeah. There he is.
Whee!
Yep, he's the king.
But first,
meet me back at the tower.
Imagine an X on your map. Four shrines at the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Whoa.
He's a spirit. Dude, you suck.
Ghost dad.
Okay. So.
Okay. So you got
one.
Two. So it's near, like, that pond where that great plateau is. So they have to. They all have to. Yeah, like right there, near the Temple of Time. Right.
Right.
So you got...
There. Okay, so we're on that. So right... Yeah, we're... Yeah, Temple of Time. Okay.
You just realized, too, that boss over in the shrine... You could have put a little skull stamp on it to know that I was a boss.
Oh, you're right. So let's do that.
We can always do that, yeah.
Because I still died there. I haven't died yet. Oh, no, I just died to that one enemy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, we know it's in the...
We know where it is.
...this forest.
So that's kind of cool. You're like, okay, secret boss battle. Save
right here.
For later. Yeah.
So...
Is there anything else in here, too?
Okay, so he was right... Oh.
Right near that guy.
Right here.
Right there, yeah. So put a little...
There.
Sweet.
To the Temple of Time we go. God, this is awesome. I'm going to be saying that a lot during this LP, guys. I'm sorry. Like, goddamn.
So now I'm just curious about how the DLC is going to work. Because, I mean...
Are they going to do DLC
for this? Yeah, they're doing a season pass.
Oh.
Which I think for, like, $20. Like, it's super inexpensive, too.
Okay. Yeah, now you've got me wondering...
Yeah, I think it's...
It's gotta be.
Time. It's gotta be.
Why wouldn't it be?
I can really see the appeal of guys that love Elder Scrolls games and, like, who played a lot of Skyrim.
Yeah.
And it just, like, this is a good, like, lateral move to do go to a... Oh, boy.
Ooh. Ooh, and you've got arrows.
It's not dead.
Oh, God.
His head's rolling. Ooh! Take. Dude, you got his arm as a weapon. That's pretty neat.
Alright.
You didn't have any arrows.
Yep.
Hey, good call.
Obvious choice is obvious. Yep, level up.
So tell me what is... Oh, you get... Oh, okay. So do you want heart container or stamina? Oh, man, I like this.
I feel like we need heart just to...
Stamina's good, but if you're taking one hit shots from against these guys, I mean, I would go hard.
You wish for no yes.
Wow, this is
so for every four.
So instead of having like a quarter heart container, to that's at four for that.
Yeah, four. Because okay. Nice.
Yay. That is how you level up. Neat.
Well, we were right.
Get up here. Quickly. It's no fair. You're a ghost. Okay.
Guess we're climbing.
By the outside?
Yeah.
Maybe where he was at.
Right there. No,
oh,
right
no,
here.
There we go.
Unbelievable. Okay.
I don't think you're having the stamina to do that.
Yeah.
We're thinking way too much about this, I think.
Yeah. Oh, that's unfair. But it didn't kill me.
Don't go that way. Yeah, let's go. Honestly, I'd go where the opening he was on the other side of the building.
Yeah.
Because these are all pillars and stuff. You're never going to get up there.
Should have gotten this. No. We needed the hearts.
Wouldn't that be something? Joke's on you. You got to get four more. You done fucked up. You should have gotten the other one.
Yeah. There.
Oh, there's a ladder. Huh. Look at us being silly.
Overthinking it.
Yep. You know, for a second, I was like, wait, ladder uses stamina? That's bullshit.
No, I'm jumping.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Awesome.
He's Ghost Dad.
And he's got a treasure chest for me.
Well done.
He is Santa.
Now then. The time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus.
Called it.
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
Damn, dude.
The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. From deep below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the guardians and the divine beasts, and turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, bravely, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the Dueling Peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Okay, sweet. Come on, come on. can. And away he goes.
Would you say it's the way he goes?
God damn you. Okay, so that was the end of that part. Now we're getting into the main game. I am stoked. This is going to be awesome.
Very good backstory.
Yeah, great backstory. Okay, so we will see you in the next episode. We've kind of ran a little over, but who cares? Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.